Oh no, Rekordbox gives you the exclamation mark. That means that Rekordbox can't find your music files. How to solve that? Coming up. Welcome back. How are you doing? I hope you're doing marvelously well. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you already haven't and hit that bell button to get notifications. By the way, you can also find me on SoundCloud, Facebook and Instagram, details in the description below. Relocating your files in Rekordbox can be a bit of a hassle. In my previous video about moving your Rekordbox library, I discussed a method that had a couple of downsides. For example, you had to re-analyze all the songs. But in this video, a method that is quicker, approved by Pioneer. This only works if files are in the same directory because Rekordbox can search for that. Otherwise, if your files are scattered around your hard disk, you have to relocate every single file manually. When you are running into the exclamation mark problem in Rekordbox, what you can do is go over to File. There's an option saying Display all missing files. Then it will display all the files that it is missing from Rekordbox. When we press the button relocate, then a window will show up in which you can point to the new location of your file. So I'm going to music. This opens the next directory in DJ Music. And we have to specifically point to this path, Roland Clark, what the F and K. Acapella, and that is in my DJ tools, acapellas, and it's the file on the most bottom of the screen. Then it says missing file manager, would you like Rekordbox to find other missing files using the location of that track? Yeah, you can say no, but that is not really useful. Rekordbox can now search for other tracks that are somewhat in the same directory. If we say yes, it's gonna do that. And it found 2300 files. Let's say okay. Now, the missing file manager says that there are no files left, but if you have files scattered around your hard disk, you have to again say relocate, point to a new location, and from there go to the location of that missing file. But now, as you can see, all the files are here and all the files are playing. You may wonder, what is the directory structure? Well, if I go into DJ Music, I have a couple of different directories over here. The 2010 directory, for example, there are my files in the 70s, the 80s. So they are scattered in the directory DJ Music. They are scattered in different directories, but still Rekordbox finds those specific files. Let me know if this method was helpful to you in the comments below, or if you have a question about Rekordbox or relocating your files for Rekordbox, also let me know in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up if you like the video, and also don't forget to subscribe. I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.